That's a hell of a tell you have there, Williams.
What? Oh, you mean the hand. That's not a tell, it just does that sometimes.
That's the problem with your steampunk neural interface. It's cool to look at, but buggy as hell.
Actually, my scans indicate that Mr. Williams' hand is fully functional, and that its nervous tapping appears to be induced by an outside force. I'll see if I can isolate it.
Don't bother, it's Morse code.
What?
B, R, I, N.
K, M, O, R, E, B.
A, N, A, N, G.
Drink more Banang. Huh.
Your hand has apparently been possessed by a marketing department.